We're in the Volvo. We're up to 11 gear. Very large cab. As you can see, I can't even reach the passenger seat. It's like this control here is put a little too far into the center of the cab, mind you, for a demonstration truck. Doesn't at all surprise me. So we're gonna go down the cut here. It's coming back from North Van. And we're going to adjust the Jake, which is in one mode right now. We're gonna knock it down to two mode. So we're in two mode here, almost 50 mile an hour, and it's happening in the third mode. Seems to be in gear 11. Descenting 1500 RPM, about 70 kilometers an hour. Seems to be holding that gear. Really slowing down. Had to bop it up to second Jake. Phase number two. Notice this thing's kind of tricky. You got the Jake on, it's just gonna slow you down and slow you down. And man, it's been like, what do you do to keep this thing accelerated? It's very strange. But we're just tap it up to state number one now. Hopefully it'll start descending down the hill here by itself. I don't think so. We're gonna have to accelerate just to maintain our speed. We're hitting the 50K now, approaching 90. Almost 1500 RPM. Gotta state the vision of the cab. It's quite well. Very large windows. Those mirrors though, they seem to be something you're gonna have to look around. I noticed over on the driver's door here is a button where they're all electric. Even the convex mirror at the bottom is electric. Here we have a bunch of material to read. I like that one there. It states that you can't park it near people or around papers or one thing or the other. Shit, I'd like to know where they'd actually state legally where I can park this thing then. Other than that, I hope you enjoy the video, and we're on the trip of our life. Cheers!